need to keep the secret of
outside school, classes-wise?
Jack, not really, not at the moment. Ben and Katie are, so all the clubs, is that what you mean?
Yeah,
so swimming, gymnastics, tennis, dancing.
Dancing.
Swimming seems to be the thing. Three evenings a week.
So at least it's kind of close. satisfied, but it's still, yeah,
it's
fine. Good for the,
it's just when you get off the mark. Just getting your bike and cycle down yourself. Maybe next year. That's fine. What about you? You just running around after all that stuff?
They've both got clothes on. I would say at least they've got the sun at the same time. They were doing the water bathings for years and years.
Yeah.
And then we changed over a year ago, it was.
Yeah.
So in acting with Sanya, was quite old for it, really. Yeah. Yeah, it's fallen off the end of the programme, but they were giving them some technical stuff, which is really good. They approach it a bit different way, and it's a lot more about technique and stuff, so they strip them back a wee bit.
Leave it behind.
Yeah.
Have you been to the park?
No.
It's really good though. They're going on a Sunday morning. Yeah. Just mean the kids. Just to give them an extra bit of miles. And they're off doing like 50 lengths. And I'm doing the 15. You know, I'll do one and then I'll have a little
beta. I jump in and climb back out again.
Hey. Exactly.
Yeah. I've heard there's some athletic stuff running up at Ainsley.
Yeah,
it's smart.
There's a track as well.
Yeah. Somebody was saying that for Samuel, because he likes to run. And it's a bit, I think it'd be good at distance stuff. But the fast thing about it is just not too keen to get into it. So yeah, he's just not too keen at the minute. We're not pushing it, but if it's something he got into then. Thank you for all the great good.
It's the same with Ben and his women. Don't get too serious.
Yeah. Aye, because anything you get serious at just takes up all the hours.
The next one will be all the guys to go in the morning.
Yeah.
6 o'clock plus, 7 o'clock.
Not so much. It's dedication.
I think you're fine. I think you're at a nice level.
Yeah. That's what we're aiming for.
We don't need the Commonwealth Games.
Alright. Yeah. Please enjoy. Pumping medal sounds nice, but it's awful work.
It's not
money.
Yeah.
Then some of you think, oh, this is just a bit of Johnson and Volvo.
Oh, yeah. We found these went easy and were really expensive. The other one we tried was really expensive as well. And parts is a lot more kids per teacher, so it's cheaper.
Yeah. Actually, Sony is a lot cheaper than the water babies.
Oh, was it? I was kind of remember one of them was expensive.
But it plus weighs still more than $30.
Well, we got a quote for one. The guy was talking to Ali, says, oh, you really want to get him in because we're running out, filling up really quick. He's right. How much is that? £750 for the term. For the term?
Yeah. No.
I can't remember who it was, but it was like, nah, tell me what first thing that is. What I found was they were doing a lot of techniques, so there was almost one to one in the pool with them.
Right.
Tell them how to. But they weren't like getting it. Just go to 10 lengths.
Yeah, you know what that is, yeah.
They weren't doing that. They were clearly doing 2 lengths the whole time. They were there, just slowly working on technique. That's not helping us.
Yeah.
My old attitude is like, chuck him in the deep end.
Because what they're getting now is they'll get shown something, they'll swim back to forwards, and then as they're doing it, if they need a tweak, they'll say, right, do it quick or whatever. They're constantly adjusting, but they're not having to do it one to one either. So there's a few of them all going to
It's got a fake one that works then.
Yeah. But yeah, we were over in Holland this holiday, and like over there, the schools and stuff, they were very, like the kids go through the one or something like that, and they have these standards that come in really, really young. Looking at this, what kind of level have they got? Like, well, I can't tell you, but how compared to what you've got, we don't have this kind of thing back home. But they seem to have a lot of things to do with canals or stuff like that. It's something that ingrained in us so very young. Because they needed to have that for doing films and stuff. Very different from back and forth. So many points. Some of the films are first way, like points of strength as well. And if they watch the film, it's fine.
Where were you in Holland? Where's Holland? Should have been to that. By then, the campsite type. Yeah, big well, super centre.
Thank you.